Getting consistently good sleep is the biggest productivity and life hack out there. So if you were to improve one thing in your life, I would definitely recommend investing in your sleep, as you're gonna reap the most benefits out of it. Hi everyone, about a month and a half ago, I got my hands on this 8 Sleep mattress that I'm currently sitting on. And a disclaimer, I did get this mattress for free to review it. And right now I'm ready to share my open and honest feedback after consistently using the mattress for this past month and a half. So in this video, we're gonna cover why sleep is so important, my personal sleeping journey, sleeping gadgets, what is 8 Sleep, and my experience with the product. And of course, a conclusion at the end, so if you wanna skip directly to it, feel free to do that. Okay, so why is sleep so important? If you fall into the group of people who snoozes the alarm all the time, or you feel not energized throughout the day, or your energy levels are going up and down, you most likely have to improve your sleep. When I learned how much sleep affects our life, I was pretty shocked, because honestly, if you were to just focus on improving your sleep, absolutely every area of your life will likely change. For example, if you're getting inconsistent, not so great sleep all the time, your cortisol levels throughout the day are higher, which means higher stress and lower metabolism, which also means that you can actually get fatter by not sleeping well, because if your energy levels are low, you tend to overeat, because you're thinking that by consuming food, your energy levels are gonna go up, which means that you're going to gain weight in the end of the day. So sleep makes you less stressed, it makes us fitter, it makes us more productive, more focused throughout the day. And there has also been research that if you're sleep deprived, your reaction is actually slower and you're literally kind of getting stupider. And I have noticed this for myself. After getting about 6.5 to 7 hours or less, for 2 to 3 days, I can notice that I'm kind of cloudy, I'm kind of not sharp at all, my reaction is slower, and I know that I have to get back to sleeping well, I have to prioritize it, and then my life is just gonna be much, much better. These are just some of the points why sleep is so important, and of course there is a ton of research online, there is also a great book, Why We Sleep. So if you are interested in diving deeper into this topic, you totally can, and maybe you should. Because sleep is such an important category and part of our life, there is a ton of gadgets out there that help us track our sleep, that help us improve our sleep. And to mention some of them, those would be mattresses, so thing that I'm sitting on right now, fitness trackers, bracelets, watches. I've slept with my Apple Watch and it has an alarm feature and it has a sleep tracking feature, which is pretty good. I have tried Oura Ring, which I personally didn't really like. I returned it after about 20 days of use. Maybe it'll call for another video, but I was kind of disappointed with the ring. And now I'm using this mattress. To tell you a bit more about my personal sleep journey, I do not fall into the category of people who have a lot of troubles sleeping. So just a disclaimer. I sleep very well about 3/4 of the month. There is 5 to 7 days a month where I have trouble sleeping and my sleep is very restless. And I know that I'm waking up not feeling at 100%. I know that I didn't tap into that very deep sleep and I didn't get rejuvenated throughout the night. So I'm in that category of people who mostly have no problems, and I consistently get about 8 hours of sleep. I wake up very rarely unless I drink a lot before going to bed, so I have to go to the bathroom. As a result, of course, I have to wake up for that. And I'm also very temperature sensitive. I like being warm when I sleep, and if it's even slightly cold, I have bad sleep. And that is why I actually have been really enjoying this mattress, something that we're gonna talk about next in this video. I actually also fall into the category of people who sleep under a duvet, very warm blanket, throughout the year. I live in Los Angeles right now, and it is not cold outside, nor it is cold inside. And in addition to that, I sleep in wool socks or any kind of socks that I can get my hands on, because otherwise, if my feet are cold, I know that I'm doomed to have bad sleep. So another disclaimer about my weird sleep patterns. And to dive more into what is 8Sleep and what is this mattress, let's talk about the company first. 8Sleep is a sleep fitness company. Their mission is to improve your sleep fitness, as they call it, because the better you sleep, the more fit in all the categories of your life you are. And 8Sleep sells a mattress with a pod that controls the mattress. They sell a mattress cover, so if you're happy with the mattress that you have, you can actually just buy the cover that will control the temperature and has all the sleep tracking devices embedded into it. And of course, they sell a bunch of sleeping accessories, sheets, pillows, etc. But their primary bread and butter is the mattress, the pod, and the cover. So that is what 8Sleep is as a company. And as far as the mattress goes, this mattress has the dual temperature change in technology, so you can control the temperature on both sides of the mattress, which is pretty cool. It can track your breathing and your heart rate, and it can also just track, you know, when you're falling into a REM cycle of your sleep, when you're in your light cycle of the sleep. And it has an awesome app that that shows you, graphs all this data. They give you a sleep score from 0 to 100, where 0 is incredibly bad and 100 is amazing. And they give you that score based on the amount of times you tossed and turned throughout the night, based on the time you took to get out of bed, how long it took you to fall asleep, your heart rate and your breathing throughout the night, and a few other minor things. If you're interested in getting the mattress yourself, you can actually use my discount code LIFEOFLUBA for $100 off on the cover of the mattress and on the mattress itself. And you can go directly to this link that's being displayed on the screen to get that same discount. So let's dive deeper into my experience with 8Sleep. Overall, if I were to give an overall score, actually maybe in these videos you give an over score in the end, but that's fine, I would say it's an 8 out of 10 sleeping product from my perspective. I'll start with the things that I've loved about the mattress. Definitely the temperature tracking has been pretty amazing. The temperature that 8Sleep gives you ranges from minus 10, which is super cold, to 10, which is super hot. I set my temperature to about 4 or 5, which is hot or very hot in the app. And I love that no matter what, when I go to sleep, when I get into my bed is going to be consistently warm. And then throughout the night, it actually adjusts the temperature for you. So when you fall into the light cycle of sleep, it reduces it to 3 for me. And when I'm in REM, it reduces it to 2. And then in the morning, my temperature is actually set to minus 1 to wake me up, which is another feature that I absolutely love. It has an alarm built in, two actually sets of alarms. One is a temperature change and the other one is a vibration. So you can set your bed to vibrate gently to wake you up. And I love that because I stopped using my phone for alarm, primarily because as soon as I would wake up, I would grab my phone, I would scroll social media a ton, I would check my email, my messages, and it would just be a lot of anxiety in the morning because I'm literally allowing all these people pulling me in different directions as soon as I wake up, instead of having a peaceful, meditative, you know, intentional and reflective morning. So now I put my phone away and I use 8Sleep to wake me up. However, here goes the con that I'm not a huge fan of. The con is that there is no way to automatically turn the alarm off, which means that no matter what, as soon as I wake up and physically get off my bed, I have to grab my phone to tell 8Sleep that I've woken up so that the vibration stops. So if you are a person that likes lounging in the morning, wants to stretch, I don't know, kind of lie around, but you're already awake, it's kind of annoying because the bed continues to vibrate until you turn it off. So I'm not a huge fan of that. Hopefully they do something about it. And then another thing that I wish the bed had, or rather the app had, is insights or suggestions about your sleep. They give you temperature suggestions. So sometimes I'd get an alarm, a pop-up, a notification. Hey, we think people like you should sleep with this temperature. So that's pretty cool. But I wish they also gave me other insights about my sleep, maybe around the time that I should go to bed or the time that I should wake up. Something like that. I'm sure they're probably working on it because it seems like a pretty obvious feature, but that's another con, I would say. I guess jumping back to pros, I really like the firmness of the bed. I would say that it's about 7 to 8 out of 10 in terms of firmness. I'm not a huge fan of super soft beds. I tend to like beds that are a bit firmer. So I would say that mattress itself is incredibly comfortable for me personally. The tracking of my sleep has generally been pretty accurate. When I sleep well and I know that I have slept well, I get a fitness score from 90 to 100, which is actually pretty incredible. I'm very proud of myself. And then when my sleep is pretty shitty, I tend to be at 55 to like 70. So that has been generally very, very accurate. So the accuracy of the tracking is very good. So to give you the score for the mattress again, I would say it's 7 to 8 out of 10. I'm very happy with the product. I'm very excited I got my hands on it. To conclude, I really love 8 Sleep. This is the best sleep tracking product that I've personally used so far. There are a couple of cons, such as if you do use the alarm feature, you have to still physically grab your phone to turn the alarm off. And so far, it doesn't really give you a lot of sleep suggestions on how to improve your sleep. But in terms of the firmness of the bed, in terms of the sleep score and the temperature feature, it's pretty amazing. The mattress itself is very comfortable, and I'm very happy with the product. Another thing that's worth mentioning is that the bed is very quiet. You know, it does heat up or cool down with water, but you can't really hear it at all. So that's another pro. Thank you so much, 8 Sleep, for giving me this product to try it out. And I'm very happy I get to continue using it. I have a couple more productivity videos that you can check out right here. I hope you have a productive day. Bye for now.